Do that. Maybe do that as you're painting. Now I know for next time to really get down in these divots a little bit better. But I'm not super worried about it because when you're sitting in the chair, you're not really going to be touching the inside of that. And I do kind of